That leaves fallen. And only 12 seconds to make a miracle occur. And he may be able to get the bomb planted. Not too bad, all things considered. Oh, and he lands a fast shot onto JW as well. That opens up the chance now. It's still fleeting. It's still just a glimmer of hope. A light at the end of the tunnel. He's playing this one very passive. Waiting, gambling that both players come from the same side. And he is correct in that assumption. He's going to get a second. Surely not! Fallen! Oh my god, what a play!